all the videos, and almost until day one, the day two videos are already published in the, on the YouTube NetDevConf channel. And we also published today's talk. So if you don't want to publish your talk, please also contact us. So this is just us, and we had almost 130 people registered. So, and I'd like to thank all the organizers of this conference. So, from the technical committee, David, thank you. Thank you so much. Jamal, and Pablo, and Jasper, and Tom. We also had Johannes here, and especially Jamal and Pablo helped us the organization committee as an organization committee. So they also handled all the complicated stuff to establish this conference. And as an organizing committee in the local side, Yuji is not here, but he's also chairing this conference. And then Michi, right? Michio. He's also here. And Leo is also not here, and because he has a very urgent deadline for his PhD thesis. So, without him, we cannot have such a beautiful organization. So, I want to thank him. Now, so I also have so much help from the east side folks, especially for Scott over there. Michiko-san also. Now, we had five student volunteers standing over there. Shoya, Yuta, and Minai, and Hiroki, and Anako. So I think that's almost it. And I also would like to express all the support from the sponsors. Without this level of help and support, we cannot make this conference great. So if we want to, if you have a time, I'd like to have feedback from the audience. But so I'd like to accept all the requests or comments or complain or something like that. Please also send us the feedback by email. So we'd like to reflect this comment to the next conference, next NetDev conference. So, and I'd like to make one more announcement from Dave.
So first of all, I'd like to thank Hajime, Sakia, and the entire team for doing a fantastic job. It's kind of funny, so back in Sevilla at the closing party evening dinner event, he walked up to us with his colleagues, and they had this brochure with all these places where we could hold the conference, the hotels, the restaurants that are available, where we could do it, how much it would cost. And then Jamal looked at me and said, "Holy crap, this is what we do 3 weeks before the conference." These guys are super prepared, so we knew that these guys could help us create a quality conference, and they came through and did a really fantastic job. So give them a round of applause as well. I really would like to appreciate all the sponsors that helped make this happen as well, because this is not the cheapest place in the world to hold a technical conference, as we all know, so their contributions were very much appreciated. I'd also like to specifically thank Jeff Kircher for helping with the LWN.net coverage, and we'll be seeing that online soon. So Jeff, thank you for all your help on this. So that moves us on to where will we be doing NetDev next time, and to handle that, I'd like to hand over the microphone to Jamal.
Okay. So if I'm standing here, you're probably guessing at least what part, which continent, what country, maybe.
Montreal.
How do you know that? So, March, end of March, Montreal, NetDev 2.1. All right, if you want your paper accepted, if you want to be presenting, we'll open up in a couple of weeks. So start writing those papers, patches. We'll see you in Montreal.
What month are you targeting?
March. Any more? All right, thank you.